Exide Industry held an AGM in Kolkata. The AGM company's managing director, CEO, Mr. G. Chatterjee, explained the future expansion plan of the Matri merger. The bulk of the new investment will go to Haldia, where the company has acquired 20 acres of land from Kolkata Port Trust, another 20 acres of land from Haldia Development Authority. The investment of this fiscal is 1100 crore, and this fiscal against the capital expenditure of 750 crores in 2017 and 18.